In Excel, insert or delete rows and columns to better organize your worksheet. To insert, select a cell. Select Home Insert. Choose Insert Sheet Row or Insert Sheet Column. Need to delete a column or row? Select a cell in the column or row you want to delete. Select Home, Delete. And choose what you want to delete. Nice!